Mattson here, and it's time for Metalcloak Minute, where we try to answer your questions in about a minute. Today's topic, choosing your TJ or LJ suspension. In choosing the suspension for your TJ or LJ, there's a basic assumption that we like to operate on. The essential purpose of a lift kit is to allow for bigger tires, and having bigger tires creates more clearance for your axles. It is also good to note the limitations of a TJ and LJ. At 3.5 inches or lower, short arms work great. At 4.5 inches and higher, the TJ and LJ loves a long arm system. Now, if you, like me, are a low center of gravity type of guy, meaning you like your Jeep to be as low as possible with the biggest possible tires, then we recommend our bolt-on 3.5 inch long travel short arm kit along with our high clearance bolt-on fenders. That setup will easily allow for 37 inch tires and you get through just about any trail you would like to tackle. But if you are a bigger is better type of guy and you want a larger lift with, for example, 40 inch tires and aftermarket fenders, then our lock and load long arm system at 4.5 inches or 6 inches are your best bet. Ultimately, the suspension you choose has a lot to do with how you envision your build, and every element can affect every other element. Tire size affects wheel choice, affects axles and gears, and so on. So for the best possible solution to your vision for your TJ or LJ, give our suspension specialists a call at 916-631-8071. They are here to help you choose the right products for your dream. And that, my friends, is a Metalcloak Minute. Metalcloak, it's your Jeep, only better. Do you have a question for the Metalcloak Minute? Send yours to metalcloakminute@metalcloak.com.